Hello, I'm Tom Bedell. I'm here at the NAMM show in Nashville. This whole hall is full of music toys that all of us just love and so excited to be here. I'm the owner of Bedell Guitars, and this is a new guitar that we've just introduced. It's called the Revolution. It's made with a stunning cocobolo wood that grew down in Nicaragua. It's got a hard rock maple neck that grew in New Hampshire and an Adirondack top that grew up in upstate New York. It's just an incredible sounding guitar. We encourage you to go into your local music store and experience the amazing sound that the Bedell Revolution produces. You know, I'm one of the luckiest guys in the whole world, because not only do I have my own brand of Bedell guitars, but I also get to help design and build Breedlove guitars. We're located in Bend, Oregon, and these are all handcrafted. They're in Bend by some just incredible luthiers. This is a new body shape that we've just introduced called the Breedlove Concerto. It's got a little bit larger top across here. It's a little bit deeper. It has a louder, more projection than a typical dreadnought, but it also creates really complex and beautiful tones. This particular guitar was built with a koa wood that grew in Hawaii. It's just a beautiful sounding, warm tone wood. So we make the concerto in a variety of different wood combinations, and we encourage you to go into your local Breedlove music dealer and experience the brand new Breedlove Concerto.